And today is the first day of classes for an awful lot of colleges in our area. Tonight, Governor Kathy Hochul is urging them to have emergency safety plans in place. Hochul met today with the leaders of more than 200 colleges and universities across the state. She says that there is a greater need now to monitor protests and threats to student safety. She's offering to connect schools with resources, including the State Division of Homeland Security.